In the private sector, you've got one manager to every 14 or 15 employees. In the city of Chicago, you've got 1 to 8. And let's talk about this. Frontline workers aside, middle management in the city bureaucracy costs taxpayers $180 million a year. Just to correct that ratio discrepancy, cuts that by $85 to $90 million.